based on you know, everything and not marketable and all that stuff and you know, stuff like that. So you know, I just didn't want to worry about that. I wanted to just come back and play football for another year and be loyal to this school and just, you know, not worry about that.
Is there anything left for you to prove in college football?
Have an undefeated season. That's a goal. Something they've never done here at the University of Florida, so that's a goal. But just come back, have fun, try to be the best player I can be, and you know, try to go down in history. So if it's meant for me to play at the next level in the NFL, then it is, and that's my goal. It's something I'm working extremely hard for. I feel Coach Leffler, a new quarterback coach, can help me out a lot with that, and I'm very excited about working with him. I think he's going to do a great job. But as far as being injured, I've never worried about that. I'm not going to worry about it. My mind doesn't even think like that, and it's not even going to cross my mind. I was involved in recruiting the new coach and talking to him, and Coach Meyer really trusted me a lot with being in and on that and looking, and you know, he's the best in the country. He's the best there is, and I'm excited about it. I'm excited about learning and getting to work with him and just, you know, getting ready to go again. You can't replace your player like Percy Harvin, but as you see, we have a lot of guys step up, and you know, we're going to have guys like David Nelson, you know, Riley Cooper, Rainey, Jeff Demps, all those guys are going to step up and be, you know, have more experience and be, you know, have another year under their belt and be that much better. And so I feel we have a, you know, a strong chance of being a very good offense. Johnny's going to have a great career here. He's a great friend of mine. We're extremely close. He was one of the first people that I told when I knew, just to let him know and everything. And, you know, he was, you know, probably the most excited out of all the people I told. And so I think it goes to show you his type of character and our friendship. And so that was great to see. But he's going to have a great career here. And you know, he'll do a great job. And I think, you know, he'll have a great year.